Hi guys, there was a statement released from Leonard Peltier today thanking the Oglala Sioux for the commemoration, and I'm going to leave the link below and you can read what he says and how bad his health is, and it kind of hurt me in my heart, so I'm just going to leave the link below and not read the article. But anyway, keep him in your prayers and blessings, because he should not be where he's at. Anyway, peace, love, and truth.